his swag bag today. That was a lint roller, so if you have one in your bag, bring it to the marketing table and pick up his swag bag. The Alabama men's tennis team returns to home action when they host the Florida Gators. We are recognizing the Tuscaloosa Tennis Association. There will also be giveaways, free taco mala for fans. Don't miss all the fun. That's Thursday, March 30th at 6 p.m. for the Crimson Tide host Florida.
Yeah. I know we just signed a deal, but I need my advance on the next one too. They know I'm gonna work. Yeah. I need it.
Ladies and gentlemen, now time for our singles lineups on Court 1 for Kentucky. A senior, Altila Tsujiani. And for Alabama, a 6'2" sophomore from Ontario, Aaron Routland. On Court 2 for Kentucky, a sophomore from Lithuania, Akva Perazinski. And for Alabama, a 5'10" sophomore from Douglasville, Georgia, Andy Daniel. On Court 3 for Kentucky, a junior from Tokyo, Japan, Bobby Adachi. And for Alabama, a senior from Ryan, Switzerland, Danielle Spielman. On Court 4 for Kentucky, Emily Fanning. And for Alabama, Smith Hinton. On Court 5 for Kentucky, Justina Nikolinski. And for Alabama, a 5'9" freshman from Tucson, Arizona, Juliana Valera. And on Court 6 for Kentucky, Morgan Chumney. And for Alabama, Kim Bertrand.
man. Kim. Go Smith. Everybody get that ball. It's okay, you were there. Kim.
Here we go, Smith.
Good, Kim.
Let's go, Bama. Cam, you got this. Shot. Yes, Smith.
Yes, man.
What a play. Andy. Let's go, Aaron.
Go, Justina!
You got it, Andy.
Here we go, Pat. Here we go, Austin. Here we go, Em.
Go, Kim.
Let's
go, Kim. Kim. That's great. Way to play, Smith.
Good playing, Smith.
You don't have to go for winner for now. You have to take Yeah.
Kim.
Hey, Major.
Kim? That's great,
Smith.
That's
good, Smith. Come on, Smith.
Go, Kim.
Come on, Kim. Let's go.
Shot.
Good shot.
try. Let's go, Kim. Keep playing. Let's go. Nice. Let's go, Kim. What a battle. What a battle. Come on, Cam. Here we go.
Come on.
It's a good try, Smith. Good try.
Let's go, Smith.
Let's go, Smith.
Thank you.
Yeah, Kim, where'd it go?
Go!
Kim. What a play. Keep it up. Cam. Smith.
Smith.
Smith, you get it. You go. Yeah.
Baptist. Let's go Smith. Right here.
Yeah.
Let's go. You got this.
Smith. Here we go, Smith. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Smith.
Go Smith.
Yeah.
That's the match. Alabama wins 4-2.
Way to go.
The Alabama women's team returns to home action this Sunday, March 26th at 1 p.m. They host the Vanderbilt Commodores. It's Recreation Day, and fans can play on the courts after the match. Don't miss all the fun. Visit the Alabama women's tennis is always free. Next match this Sunday at March 26th, 1 p.m. in the Crimson Tide host Vanderbilt.
Oh, my God.